this video, we want to find out a pair of primers. Particular region of DNA is given that has to be amplified via in vitro DNA synthesis. So appropriate pair of primers is given. So here is the parental DNA contains 5' and 3' ends and 2 strands of parental DNA is given. And oligonucleotides, 4 different oligonucleotides named A, B, C and D are attached with each of the DNA strands 3' as well as 5' region. So among this we have to find out the best pair of primers. So as in synthesis of DNA, forward and reverse primers are used, that we all are familiar with that, right? And particularly these primers binds to a 3' hydroxyl region of a DNA, single-stranded DNA molecule. So in the parental DNA, 5' to 3', single-stranded DNA, if we talk about, then as in forward primer, it particularly binds to 3' region of DNA. So as in forward primer, in this figure we can see that which primer is bind to 3' region of DNA. Then we can see that primer C and primer B, that is bind to 3' region of single-stranded DNA, whereas primer A and primer D binds to 5' region of particularly DNA. So as in forward primer, primer C is used because forward primers direction is starts from 3' to 5' region, whereas as in reverse primer, the primer B is used that move towards 5' end of parental DNA. So pair of primers are B and C that is used. And B and C as in pair is present on option A. So option A is the correct answer. So I hope you will understand kind of question. And if my videos are helpful to you, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.